This is the story of Pepe Colon, the Nicaraguan communist drug lord. One day, a poor farmer in the mountains of Nicaragua wanted to buy some marijuana. Not knowing where to go, he asked a local man. The local man told him, "Go around a hill, walk a quarter mile, and you will see some men, and they will help you out." The poor farmer did that, and going upon the hill, he saw a bunch of men with machine guns and was scared. The machine gun surrounded him and asked him, "What the fuck are you doing here?" "I came here to buy some marijuana," he said. They all start laughing. "Buka! Buka Pepe!" So they go find the boss. He comes out, looks at him in the eye. "What the fuck you doing here? I've come here to buy some marijuana. I hear you guys selling." "So what the fuck?" he said to him. "You want some marijuana?" "Yes," he said. $10 American. He pulls out of his pocket and hands it to him. Pepe Colon starts laughing. "Hector, mira, pica la mata y vamano." As he hands him a half a marijuana plant, "Get the fuck out of here." The poor farmer starts walking back up the mountain to where he came from, and Pepe Colon sits down against his favorite palm tree. "Hector, dame la pipa." Sits down, puts down his AK-47, loads up his opium, and takes a big hit. "Ah," he says, a big sigh of relief as he feels the opium engulfing his lungs. His eyes start to get heavy, and the bodyguards surround him, seeing the boss in a vulnerable position. Then he takes another hit and immediately jumps up, screams, and unloads 20 rounds of his AK-47 into the air, scaring the poor farmer. He was trying to walk up the hill back to where he came from. He fell. He rolled down the mountain. He hit a few rocks. He hit a tree. He scraped his knee, but he was fine, and he went on to become a poet. And he wrote something like this. You meet, they say I'm bad news, 'cause I'm high on the drugs and I'm drinking the booze. With a pocket full of money, I got nothing to lose. Living in a field of opium poppy, everybody look but ain't nobody got me. Living in the jungle surrounded by thugs, making millions of dollars, flooding your country with drugs. People are broken, looking for hugs. That's why we send up them bricks, but not love. Few clues, that's why I live like I choose, and I ain't got no debt, done paid all my dues, and this boring ass life, it's making me snooze, conform to your ways, you know I refuse. Living in a field of opium poppy, I'm about ready to harvest and they still haven't got 20 million of Panamanian bank, and my cousin from Russia just delivered 3 types. My cousin, he's a paramilitary gorilla, government blood spiller, proud cold-blooded killer in the jungle. Kalashnikov 223. Government agents find somewhere else to be. When we stop blasting, we blast you continuously. If you don't believe me, we show you the graves of the people we slay, who come to our fields and misbehave. Living in a field of opium poppy, 100 men shot, nobody dropped me. I'm going to the top, they just can't stop me. I don't wanna make my brain fry. Alcohol, drugs, or a 9 to 5. If that's what you do, you're just living a lie. From Colombian drugs. hand is to stay alive.